Okay, so we found Chez Pipo. Chez Pipo, and it is a restaurant that serves soca.
You can only find soca in the French Riviera, and it's made from chickpeas.
And this is best eaten with rosé.
And he turns it until it gets the perfect brown and crispy. It's like a hot pizza oven. Looks awesome. We had a 45-minute wait, so here's Frank checking out to make sure we're going to get ours next. It's a cool little restaurant. Okay, we're going to see if it's good. Okay, Frankie, what do you think? Is it good? Delicious, delicious?
Good.
Okay.